Kate's musical career had accelerated when the famous producer Nicole Scott saw the video of Dreamer performance at the local talent show contest. Kate's voice in Sheetal initially struck Nicole. She knew she'd found something worth exploring because Kate's voice sounded unique. She saw the girl's raw potential and innate maturity. She saw great value in giving her space and time to develop the kind of music she wanted to create, even if Kate had no idea yet what she wanted to be. Still, Nicole was sure she had found the right musician to nurture.
Nicole hadn't realized how sensitive and sentimental Kate was, to such an extent that she couldn't restrain the tears from rolling down her cheeks as she sang. She hadn't overcome the death of their parents, especially one day when on her way to the studio, she paced by a small car left aside after one turning off the street. That day, Nicole got very famous, furious. This can't go on. But Kate dared to say, "My sorrow may touch our audience more."
It may awake the sorrow one carries with his soul and find comfort the same way I do. Nuns, Nicole shouted. People would prefer listening to a dynamic singer, a singer who might have suffered a lot in the past, but tried a lot again and again, made a greater effort, and finally did it. Take it or leave it. After the quarrel, Kate and Nicole's paths diverged directly. They had learned something from each other, but could not work together any longer.